defence on the out-of-bounds play there from Lithuania. And the foul. Well, how on earth did Leon Kratta get the ball then? Well, good footwork from Nishidi, leading scorer for Germany. And Germany will go to the pad for equal biggest. Oh, what a move. Leon Kratzer backed his man in. On 6 points so far. No three-pointers yet, that's good boards, terrific boards in fact to put pass. European Championships. And it is Lithuania who get the first shot. A little one-on-one play from Lithuanian center. That's wonderful defense from Germany. That's a tough pass, but he got there. And at last, they certainly do. Wonderful scramble from Lithuania. Three offensive rebounds in a row. And they get the score. France against Greece later on tonight. We'll see that live as well. Oh, that's out of bounds. Yeah, the cutting play. And that situation changes with a point. Germany led by 8 in the first half. Now they lead by 6 in the second half. Oh, wonderful turnaround. Man-to-man defense from Germany. That's a lovely little bounce pass inside, and it's under pressure. Kulboka, oh, again, that rebounding a lot of much taller Germans. first half. It's a one-point lead only for Germany. And the hands of a German player commit a foul. So Lithuania. This is fifth rebound. Oh, great hustle of the third. Rashidi, that's a good pass as well. The first three-point attempt is Guinea, but they missed the three, but they get another rebound. But not this well, so they get the loose ball. And they throw against the shins of an opponent, is unsuccessful. A lot of off-balance passes coming both from both.